vlog. Today is September 7th, Saturday, and me and Angel are together, and
it's Saturday.
We just washed my car. Are you full?
I'm stuffed.
You're stuffed like a turkey? Stuffed like a chicken?
Why do you do this?
What?
Oh, why do you make things awkward?
Here's, what is that? Half iced tea, half lemonade?
Arnold Palmer.
Yep. Alright, we're leaving Chick-fil-A. It is busy as always. I wonder if there's a Chick-fil-A that's never not busy.
Somewhere. In a galaxy somewhere. Far, far away.
So that was good, right?
Yeah,
you're a shadow. I am full. I'm in a better mood now, right? Someone's screaming.
It's because she saw that BMW again.
And yep. Now we're going to Kohl's.
Yes.
Now we're going to Kohl's, and we're gonna return a collar. I feel awkward when like people can see me recording. We already took our clothes to Plato's closet, and then we're gonna wait to pick it up. And yeah, that's what we're doing. We're leaving Plato's closet now, and we made $68.
Why are you so freaking here when you get on these vlogs?
$68. Dollar bills, y'all. Dollar bills.
We literally have all the stuff though still. We got rid of like 5 shirts.
And we got $68 for 5 shirts. That's a good deal.
What did they take? 11 things, they said?
24.
Oh.
We had a bunch of stuff. Now we're gonna put on your seatbelt. Now we're going to take our other stuff that didn't get picked to the other Plato's closet. Alright, so it is now almost 7 o'clock. And we have done a lot of stuff today. We did everything that I said we were going to do. We had some Chick-fil-A, we went to Kohl's, we actually weren't able to return the thing on Amazon. I looked on like the email and it said I was supposed to return like 2 weeks ago, so whatever. But also we went to Menards. What else did we do?
We went to TJ Maxx,
wasn't expecting that. Every time we go there, it's like I need something. Every time we go, but we always get the dog stuff. They're so spoiled.
They really are spoiled.
Like, we got them so much, and it looks like it's going to rain now, which sucks because we wanted to take the dogs to the park like we literally always do.
And we washed the car, and now it's about to rain.
Yeah, we washed the car. We didn't ever get to cleaning the inside yet, which sucks. That's what I care about most. I got these air fresheners that I want to use. I think I showed it in my last video when I did the bath and... Is it Bath & Body Works?
Yeah. Well, I told you I was going to clean the...
I got caramel and vanilla bean.
Well, the car's going to get vacuumed when we get home.
That's fine. And then I got this. So, I've been waiting for me to clean the car so I could put that in the fresh car. And then I also have these. I bought this on Amazon like a year ago. I bought a pack of like...
36
or something. And you literally only go through like one a month, so it can last like 3 years. But I gave a bunch away too. But yeah, so now we're going home. We're gonna see the dogs finally and give them all their treats. And I'm trying to pick up something I've dropped under the seat. But when I get home, I'm going to do a haul of everything that we got today for the dogs. And I'll probably show them because they're super cute. So yeah, that's what we're gonna do. And later on, we might go to the, there's like a, was it a fall festival? Not far from our house. So we might go to that if it doesn't rain. So if we do, you know, I'll show it. We'll film. I always feel really awkward filming in front of people though. Because, like, I don't know. Don't you feel awkward?
I'm not the one holding the camera.
Exactly. Like when I was at Chick-fil-A, I felt really awkward. That's why whenever I'm in public, I don't really show much. I just kind of show, like, in front of me and I don't really talk. But yeah.
Get pulled over in they new V. The good life, let's go on a living spree. Shit, they say the best things in life are free. The good life, it feel like Atlanta, it feel like LA, it feel like Miami, it feel like NY. Summertime shy, ah.
Now put your hands up in the sky.
So I rode through good, y'all pop the trunk, I pop the hood, Ferrari. And she got the goods, and she got that ass, I got to look, sorry. Yo, it's got to be, cause I'm seasoned. Haters give me them salty looks, Larry. Sticky told me, go ahead, switch the style up. And if they hate, then let them hate, and watch the money pile up. It looks like
I go for mine, I got to shine. Now throw your hands up in the sky.
I go for mine, I got to shine.
Now throw your hands up in the sky. I'ma get on this TV, mama. I'ma put shit down.
Hey, 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 hey. Welcome to the good life. We'll be like the girls who ain't on TV, cause they got more ass than the models. The good life. So keep it coming with the bottles. So she feel booze like she bombed at Apollo. The good life. It feel like Houston. It feel like Philly.
Alright, so I'm home now and I have this huge mosquito bite right on my face because we just came back from the park or the like a field and it's really dark out now. It's like 8 o'clock. Angel left and my dogs are eating. Well, they're finishing their dinner, and I was gonna show what we got from different stores today. So I'll start with Menards because we got the least amount of stuff from there. But we got this beef rib bone with pork skin wrap. We got two of them, one for Loki and one for Stark. So they'll be excited for this. And then we got a pork bone. We got two of them. They're a lot bigger on camera than they are in person. They're not that big, honestly. They're like a little bigger than my hand. So, yep. That's all we got from Menards that's like... No. We also got something else. I'll go get it. We also got this chicken broth that I just put in their food. And they ate all of it really fast. This is for specifically four dogs. And it has no garlic or onion. Because I think dogs are... like sensitive to that or allergic, I'm not sure, but that's pretty cheap. Then I got this toy. This is Loki's new favorite toy. And he loves it. Go. And that was only like $2, so that was easy. And it feels really flimsy, but we got it because it squeaks really easy and they like to squeak things themselves. So if they do tear it up, it was literally $2. And we go to Menards like every week. So next, that's everything from Menards. Now I have TJ Maxx. We have this, I hope they don't squeak that this whole time. He wants me to play with him. I got this seat cover for my car from TJ Maxx. It was only $12, and this is what it will look like. Because we never got to cleaning the inside of my car, but when we do, that will hopefully stop it from getting so dirty. Then we got this Burt's Bees 2-in-1 shampoo and conditioner with buttermilk and linseed for puppies. For our puppies. So they'll smell good. Oh, then I got this room fragrance. It smells like, it's like apple something. It smells like apples, basically. I got it because now it's September. Quiet. Now it's September, so we need something fall scented. Next, we got these dog chew. It's made with potato and chicken. It says toss and tug for dogs. So I don't know if it's a toy or if it's like, I think it's food. I mean, yeah, it's a treat. Right here. We got two of them. Everything that we have to get two of because we have two dogs. All right. Now I'm stuck playing with throwing that to them. And my camera's dying, so I gotta hurry. We got this. Another one. We got another bag of this. These treats. It's Old Mother Hubbard mini, like, biscuits. Stark loves those. Starky, or Loki doesn't really. And we got this dog treats. It's duck and vegetable. They love this stuff. Then we got these cookies. These are dog cookies. It comes with like 10, it looks like, or maybe more. I don't want to count right now because the camera's dying. But yeah, I thought it was really cute. And we got them another toy. I actually got to open this up for them. And then we got something to brush our dishes with when it's, you know, hard to get stuff off. Then we got this treat. It's duck fillet treats. They like duck stuff. And then I got this notepad. It's a to-do today notepad. And it's a magnet, so it goes on the fridge. So I thought it was cute. And that is everything we got. Thank you for watching. That was pretty much our day so far. I'm not sure if we're going to do anything else. Probably just watch TV, wait for Angela to get home. But yeah, thanks for watching. Like and subscribe. And leave a comment if you want have any video suggestions or questions. Ooh, or I want to see something about my dogs. I was planning on making a video all about my dogs, but it's kind of self-explanatory. Like, they're dogs, they're mini Aussies, they're puppies. Like, I don't know what else to say about them. But if anyone does have questions about how, you know, to raise them or whatever, I can answer that. Yeah, thank you for watching. Like and subscribe. And we will all see you next time.